When a family member or a guardian dies, it takes time for us to adjust and learn to live our life without that person. Loss and grief are normal parts of life that everyone will experience at some point and are emotionally draining and very difficult to navigate. We all experience a range of big, intense and confusing thoughts, physical reactions and behaviours following the death of a loved one. There is no defined time frame for grief, and we all experience the loss of a family member differently. There's no right or wrong way to grieve. You can see grief like the seasons, starting with autumn, then winter, spring, and summer. Grief ebbs and flows, and we feel it differently at different times. Our grief challenges us and can take control and hurt us with anger, sadness, and confusion. But at other times, we feel joyful and light and remember the happy memories we have created of our loved one who is gone. Loss is a lonely journey, and it's easy to lose yourself to grief and forget what life was like before your family member died. You do not need to be alone in your grief. People are around who want to help you, and believe it or not, there are other people who have experienced the same thing as you and know what you're going through too. Finding someone who you can talk to and help you sort through your feelings is a great place to start to deal with your grief. Together, we can learn new ways to face, feel, and heal. We can begin to grow with our grief and feel happy again. It is vital to learn ways to self-care and self-soothe, and to find safe people to support you when those grief emotions take over and are big and intense. Grief changes us and the way we live our lives, but over time, we need to create room for ourselves and our grief so we can heal, grow, and be happy again. Resilience is our ability to adapt and bounce back from stressful situations or crises. And there are certain things we can do to help build our resilience, like talking about feelings with someone we trust or thinking about our emotions where we feel them in our body. We can also practice mindfulness and self-care to help us weather through emotions when they are becoming too big. Just remember, there's no right way to grieve. Everyone experiences loss differently, and it's important to understand your own needs and what helps you to deal with your own grief. At Feel the Magic, we create safe environments where kids can learn to navigate their grief with other kids. Supported by adult mentors at camps, families will be able to grow and heal with our programs and support. We grieve alone, but we heal together.